The challenge when you carve out sand sculptures is that they're so big that you really have to think about what you're doing before you start work. You start at the top and then you work down, because you can't go up again.
It's just a spoon, but it's my grandmother's spoon. And I have made a lot of form, think with just with these tools.